morning, ladies. This is your girl Hawaii Nani, aka Vanessa, coming to you with the tutorial. This is a fall eye tutorial today. We're going to be doing a look using a pigment, and I'm going to be using some colors from my Reveal palette and a few colors from my blush BH Cosmetics palette. Okay, and for time's sake, I'm going to apply a tad bit of an eyeshadow base to my lid. I'm gonna be using this jumbo stick here. And what it is a glitter stick. It's kind of a red glitter stick by Hard Candy. Let me kind of wipe it off a little bit. It's, I picked this up some time ago and from Walmart. And like I said, I'm using this as a base to my lid to hold the color on there as well. I'm not using a light because I'm using a really pretty pigment. This is by MAC. And this is the pigment I'm using. I think this is called Melon. Yeah, this is the pigment in Melon. And this is what I'm using on my lid today. As you guys can see, I've already did one eye. And this here is a fall inspired tutorial. So let's go ahead and begin the tutorial. Thank you.
just like that. Thank you. Another runner shot, fire up the loud, another runner shot, 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 shot.